Dear students, have you all completed your class work for chapter 2? Yes, I sent the last class video for chapter 2 class work, right? I hope you completed. Children, today's class also I give you class work for poem 1 written in March. Children, you can start in new page. As usual, you leave first line and go to next line, okay, blue line. In middle, you write poem 1 and go to next line, write the poem topic written in March. Then third line, right side corner, okay, you write poet name, William Wordsworth. Children, see and write the correct spelling, William Wordsworth. Then fourth line, first Roman, answer the following. First question, which season is described by the poet in this poem? For questions, children, you can use any color stick. So, whenever you are writing answer, leave one word space and write. The spring season is described by the poet in this poem. The changes that take place in nature at the beginning of this season is that the stream flows, the small birds twitter, the lake glitters, and the green fields sleep in the sun. Children, leave next line and write second question. Why do the cattle not raise their heads while they are grazing? The cattle do not raise their heads while they are grazing. Because with the coming of spring, the meadows are full of fresh green grass and there is plenty of food available. Children, see and write carefully. Children, don't make any spelling mistakes. Whenever you are writing, you can spell out and write, okay, each and every word. And see children, next third question. Which word suggests the sound of the plowboy's shout? The words whooping anon suggest the sound of the plowboy's shout. And next one. See next question, leave one line and write, explain the following. So first, I gave you one line, okay, from the poem. There is life in the fountains. So this line's explanation. In the winter, the streams are frozen, but in spring, the streams are flowing with water and have plenty of fish. And next, third Roman, with reference to the context. So here I gave you four lines, okay, from the poem. There is joy in the mountains, there is life in the fountains. Small clouds are sailing, blue sky prevailing. So from the four lines, I asked you two questions. First one, list out rhyming words. You know very well, okay, finding rhyming words. The rhyming words are mountains, fountains, sailing, prevailing. And second question, mention the rhyme scheme. The rhyme scheme is AABB. Children, finding rhyme scheme is very easy. See, I gave you four lines now. The ending four words, what are they? Mountains, fountains, sailing, prevailing, right? See, first two words, mountains, fountains. Already we took it as a rhyming words. So, the same words for rhyme scheme means we have to take it as a AA alphabet, okay? So, next two words, sailing, prevailing. So after alphabet B. So sailing, prevailing. That two also coming the same sound, no? So that word we can take it as a BB. So the rhyme scheme is AABB. Right, children? Okay, write neatly, children. Thank you.